So I'm moving in 10 days and I still haven't hired any movers. I'm also trying to sell some things, so I'm not sure like what to like input, so we'll just give it a go. Today, actually, for work, me and my colleague are going to the Spiderhead. I don't think it's the premiere. I think it's just like a screening. They want us to like prepare questions to ask Miles Teller. So I'm just like binging a bunch of his interviews and trying to get to know him a little bit.
Hey.
Hey, Dave. Yeah, I guess that's what I would be curious about.
He like,
uses
his like, I don't know. What is it? Like, how did he get into this mindset of this character? Like, did he use any like personal experiences to like help?
Okay, this looks too big, right? And then the thing's gonna cover it. What do you think? I could put my phone case on it and then we can do it like this.
But that's okay with you.
Yeah, yeah. There we go. We're such tourists.
Yep.
Okay.
Even with the scaffolding that built this.
Trying to get an appointment with the city clerk because we need to meet with the city clerk to have like our marriage license reviewed, but apparently they only put out appointments every Thursday morning at 9 a.m. And I only knew about this through like Reddit and just Googling and research. It doesn't even say it on the actual website, so let's see if it's true. It's 8:55 right now, and I'm just like refreshing to see if any appointments will pop up, so fingers crossed. Oh, it popped open. These purple dots just came out. I'll just do next Friday because we have summer Fridays. Oh, it just went away. Oh my god. Oh my god, I feel like a lot of people are on this website right now. Eating lunch.
Salad?
Yep.
Thank you, my love.
As for movers, we decided to go with piece of cake moving. The price difference was just like so like half the price. And they're able to move us on Saturday, which was what we wanted in the first place. So I just signed over with them. See what his jacket size is.
Sunny Bunny. Sunny. Can you imagine if he popped up and was like, oh my god, I would die. Sunny! He probably followed Hannah. Chicken! That's weird.
I see him! Oh! Ah! Oh! I see your ear!
Oh my god, freaking adorable.
Sunny. It's Auntie Diane.
I just ordered some Penang curry from Thaiholic. So this is my last Saturday, last weekend in this apartment in Brooklyn actually. It's kind of sad, but I'm pretty excited. So I had to order my favorite Thai place. So a little update. I'm not having like a real wedding yet. We're just doing like a legal ceremony in July, like shortly after we move. Diane's helping me out with like a photographer, a restaurant to go to afterwards. She's taking care of like Kyle's suit and anything to do with like weddings or planning, I have like no knowledge or interest in. So luckily I have like my twin to help me out with that.
Wedding band.
Third one. Thank you.
Hi. What would you like to drink this afternoon? Some still water, some water, coffees, teas, or something else?
I'm okay. Yeah.
Oh no, we're okay.
Okay, she said the magic word.
Actually, I'll take.
Okay, I'll take one too.
Two champagne.
Stop it.
Look, come on.
You're gonna hurt yourself.
Okay, come on.
Thank you.
doesn't like it.